Hi children, welcome back to computer class. In last class we have started our second chapter, that is types of computer, and we have learned the different types of personal computers. First one we have learned about the desktop computer, next is the laptop and tablet, then handheld computers and smartphones. So these were the topics that we have discussed in the earlier class. Today we are going to discuss some other types of computers. First one is mini computer. A mini computer is a computer of medium power. It is more powerful than a microcomputer, but less powerful than a mainframe. So mini computer is the next type of computer. Mini computer, this is the picture of a mini computer, and a mini computer is a computer which have medium power. Mini computer is a computer which have medium power, but it is more powerful than a PC. It is more powerful than a microcomputer. Microcomputer is also known as PC, but less powerful than a mainframe. It has power less than a mainframe. We will discuss about mainframe next. So mini computer is a computer which has medium power, and it is powerful than a microcomputer and less than that of a mainframe. Next is mainframe. Mainframes are powerful computers used by large offices only for performing difficult tasks. So this is the picture of a mainframe. Mainframes are used by large companies to perform difficult tasks. So mainframes are used to perform only difficult tasks. A mainframe computer is connected to many other computers at a time. Mainframe computer means it is connected to many other computers at a same time. So it is used to perform difficult tasks, and also it is connected to different computers at the same time. It is very fast, and the first mainframe computer was made by IBM. IBM is a company, and IBM company made the first mainframe computer. So the second one we have learned today is the mainframe. Mainframes are powerful computers, and it is used by large companies to perform complex or perform difficult tasks. And it is a computer that is connected to many other computers at a time. It is very fast, and the first mainframe computers were developed by IBM company. And next is the supercomputer. Third one is the supercomputer. Supercomputers are the superman of computers. So supercomputer, in the name itself, it is a superman of computers. A supercomputer is big, powerful and very fast, much faster than mainframe. So a supercomputer is a big, and it is also more powerful, and also it is very fast, much faster than mainframe. So we have learned mainframe is a fast type of computer, but the supercomputers are more faster than mainframe, and it is very big and also very powerful and very fast. Pratyush is India's fastest supercomputer as of 2020. It is used to study the weather. So India's largest supercomputer, India's fastest supercomputer is Pratyush, as in 2020, and it is used to study the weather. Pratyush is used to study about the weather. So this is the supercomputer. It is very powerful, it is very fast, and also it is much faster than mainframes. Pratyush is India's first fastest supercomputer, and it is used to study about weathers. Next is the workstation. Workstation is a personal computer designed for big offices. So workstation is also a kind of a personal computer, and it is used in big offices. It is much more powerful than a desktop computer. It is used in certain offices that need to do a lot of work on the computer. So you have learned about computers are used in offices, but the offices that have to do large works or many works in computer, they uses this workstation. So workstation is a type of personal computer. It is more powerful than a desktop computer. We have learned about desktop, and this workstation is more powerful than a desktop computer. And you can see the picture of a desktop workstation here. It is used in certain offices that need to do a lot of work on the computer. These are used in the offices that have to work more with computer. So that's all about workstation. Next is the server. Server is a computer that provides data or information to many other computers. So this is the picture of a server, and this server has many information, and these informations are given to many other computers. And big companies use servers to handle all their users and different tasks. So in a very large company, they have servers, and these servers are used to give information or data to their users and also to do different tasks. So next is the server. It is also a computer that provides data or information to many other computers. So servers are the computers that provide data or information to different other users or computers, and big companies use this server to handle their users and also to do different tasks. Next is the wearable computers. Wearable computer means that we can wear. Wearable computer is a small smart device that can be worn on the body. So wearable computer, as the name specifies, it can be worn on your body. That means it can be used in your body. A smartwatch is the most commonly used wearable computer. You might have seen that your parents or your relatives may have, some of yours have smartwatch, and the smartwatch is the most commonly used wearable computers. That means smart or wearable computers are connected to other mobile phones or other devices, and it is used to do different tasks. Some examples of wearable computers are smart goggles. That means you can see spectacles here, that is smart, and smart rings, smart shoes, and so on. So these are all wearable computers that you can worn on your body. So some of the examples of wearable computers are smart goggles, smart rings, smart shoes, and so on. So these are the examples of a wearable computer. And that's all about the different types of computers in today's portion. You have homework, complete your textbook exercises, answer keys are given in your PDF, and you have to write and study the following notes, following spellings in your rough book, and also complete your notebooks. So today we have learned about the different types of computers or different types of personal computers: mini computer, mainframe, supercomputer, workstations, server, and wearable computers. Hope you all understood today's lesson. We will meet in the interactive sessions. Thank you.